Father George Zirwas was found dead in his apartment in Havana, Cuba on the morning of May 27, 2001, suffering heart paralysis after being shot in the neck with animal tranquilizer.